at 5 tonight, a Hamden man is accused of stealing a car from a gym right there in town. Police said the 19-year-old Justin Bourne stole that car last month from the Edge Gym on Dixwell Avenue. They say he went into a bag in an unlocked locker. He took the keys, then he drove off in the car. Bourne was arrested last week.